Students at LDM Florence can enjoy the Scuola di Cucina Lorenzo de' Medici, the Lorenzo de' Medici Cooking School, located in the Mercato Centrale. But why should only those in Florence have that opportunity?
In order to offer the widest possible chance to experience the Italian culture and heritage, LDM is about to launch another Cucina Lorenzo de' Medici, also in the city of Turin.
Students, tourists, and whomever is interested in Italian culinary tradition will have the chance to attend a cooking class in the brand new Mercato Centrale that's about to open in Turin, a city that can be defined as a European gastronomy hub. Lorenzo de' Medici Cooking School wants to encourage the understanding of the regional culinary heritage, promoting a creative dialogue between the different traditions, such as Tuscan and Piedmontese.
But Turin is not just food. It was the first capital of Italy, which was unified in 1861. Located in Piedmont, in the north of Italy, a region famous for its bucolic landscape and its rich culinary traditions, people come here from all over the world to taste its famous beef, cheese varieties, and truffles.